Hello, so a little grocery haul. I got some milk, ham for Thanksgiving, broccoli, frozen broccoli, the red pepper that I was talking about yesterday, and then I got mopping solution. I wanted to try the Murphy soap thing, but because it's my first time using it, I still bought the old one, and I just got the spray bottle. Which now I'm like, maybe I should have just gotten the bigger one. Anyway, and then I also got some lint rollers. And Microsoft Office, that was pretty expensive. It was $140, but it's supposed to be forever for one PC. So I'm gonna guess the one that was the yearly subscription was $70, and it was for 5 computers, but we don't have 5 computers, you know? So, anyway, I'm gonna put this stuff away. And I also just kind of left my bags everywhere, and I need to pick those up. Also, to be honest, I feel a little bit off because I went to the store instead of working out first. So now, because I brought this and I wanted to show you guys, I'm gonna do this and then work out, but. This also might be bad, but I cannot tell. Tofu and chicken. This just has the cheese bread, so maybe I will just put it away. You can't even see what I'm doing, huh? No, you cannot. Oh, I forgot we had cheesecake. I guess we can take that for the thing. I'm gonna put one of these in the closet. One of these in the laundry closet, one of these in the closet. linen closet. Let me put away my nails. Well, I guess I did keep a couple in the car. Let me try to figure this out. Well, I'm not gonna do it right away, but. Says, dilute a quarter cup of Murphy in 1 gallon of water. Wow, that's a lot. Because this was actually also labeled. Oh, that's cool. It was like, recipes. Anyway, I bought one of these from Dollar Tree and like it stopped working immediately. So. What am I doing? Oh, 5 to 1. What is this one? Okay, I should have done this before. 1/4 to 1 gallon. But this is like, damn, I don't fucking know. Five to one. It's like, I would think that, but it's not. You know what I mean? Because it's not 1 cup, it's 1 gallon. So I don't think it works that way. Okay, I might have to do this off camera because it's too much work. Okay. This is why I have a routine and a system of what I do first, because I just get too sidetracked. Okay. I do want to wash my cats. That's
shoes.
I put water on stale chips for my chickens.
I fed them earlier, but I'm gonna do it because I don't want to forget to do it again. In retrospect, I think it was way too much. I should have just kept the other stack for tomorrow. Not watered it. Or what? Watered it? I think I'm just gonna put the fridge. No, because then what if? Maybe bad, but I'm just gonna toss this into the garbage instead of the guys. I'm kind of second guessing if compost bags actually work. I just remember that I did bring the trash cans up. So I guess it's fine. But anyway, now I'm like, what? I heard that in Canada, that these bags don't work. So now I'm like, what if like I'm not supposed to be using these bags and I'm just doing all this work for like them to throw it out? I don't know. I'll have to look it up. Just kind of. Really? There was more stuff in there. Probably no, because I probably tossed it out. Anyway, stained pizza boxes are supposed to be composted because they're stained. They can't be recycled. So I put this and then this on top so that it doesn't stick to the garbage can. I didn't close the second bag. That was a mistake. I'm not going to wash this because I wash it to use for other things. Okay. I don't know why I'm in such a rush today. What is the rush? Okay. Anyway. Dishwasher a little bit more. Just mostly like I just forget about it. And then I'm too lazy to stack it myself. I
got this. First wash is working.
I'm gonna wash the tray. This thing's looking. Well, it's not even the inside of it, it's like the sides. Way cheaper at Dollar Tree and Ross, but I guess there's a little bit. Maybe because of this. This one on Amazon was like $30 or something. I'm not the one that buys an expensive thing. Yeah. Thank you. originally meant for shoes, but it's for cats. So I accidentally stopped recording. Anyway, I finished picking up. I left some toys out. And then I finished the room. Also mixed the Murphy soap. I did 2 ounces. And 32. Of the Murphy soap and 32 ounces of water, more or less, because I got what's it called? Bubbles. So we'll see. I feel like it needs, like, it smelled kind of pleasant, but now I'm like, it's making me sneeze already, so it's not going. Hello? Are you gonna spray? I mean, it's said to use it, but this is easier. Okay, one of them is putty right here. Why is it crooked? Try to spell so that my bag doesn't hurt. It kind of smells like oranges, but flowers. This thing's dripping. Very soon. enthusiasm. Thank you.
I forgot that I still have to wait for the water to boil, so never mind.